You are welcome in my channel, Om Astro Channel in YouTube. Today I will discuss Gaj Kesre Yog Palmistry, how it forms, what are its benefits, when it will give results. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us know palmistry of the Gaj Kesre Yog. Gaj means elephant and Kesri means lion. Gaj and Kesri, combo of Gaj and Kesri, that is very useful and auspicious yoga in astrology. So in palmistry, how it form, I will let you know. This is formed by the combo of the moon in the Jupiter. This is your moon mount. Moon mount, and this is your Jupiter mount. Gaj Kesri Yog forms with the combo of the Jupiter and the moon. This type of yoke, this type of line, this type of line. If you have this type of lines in your hand, you are having Gaj Kesri Yog in your palm. You are very lucky if you have this type of palm. Moon indicates what? Your mind, your brain, your intelligence, and traveling, foreign, whereas Jupiter indicates education, progress, your wealth, your ambitions, your family, your ambition to upgrade oneself. Jupiter, it indicates spirituality, charity. So, whenever the combo of the moon and Jupiter is there in your palm, you are very progressive in nature, you are intellectual, you are keen to have higher educations, you are very spiritual, you are involving in the work of charity, your family is good, you get the support from the family, you have great quality of the leadership. You can be very good politicians. Politicians like Jawaharlal Nehru and Narendra Modi have this type of lines. They are very good spiritual guru, political leaders. So, this is very, very important, and you are very lucky if you have Gaj Kesri Yog in your palm. It will affect after the age of 27 or 28. Whenever you find the Gaj Kesri Yog in your palm, study in the road is very, very beneficial for you. Study in the abroad is very, very beneficial for you. Or away from the native lands, away from the native land, this yoga is very, very useful for the higher education, higher learning, philosophers, psychiatrists. It is very, very useful. So, seize your palm and work accordingly. If you have this type of line, choose the profession of the higher education, you can become a great philosopher, researcher, you can do PhD, you can be an IAS officer, you can achieve success in any field. So, seize your palm for your better and best future. Thank you. God bless.